I'm Modou Barrow, born in Gambia, and but I grew up in Sweden. Play for Swansea City. I'm a winger. Coming to Swansea because I grew up in Sweden with my parents and my brother. So I played in several teams there, and before coming to Swansea. So yeah. As professional level, I play maybe 4 years. I'm proud because the way I worked, and I think it's gonna give a lot of players from Gambia confidence as well to work hard and to try to get here, because it's not the easiest league to play in, and I think it's one of the toughest league to play in. So for me, it's make me feel happy and proud for myself and for my country. I started with the under-21s, played some games and trained with them. You know, I got confidence from theirs, you know, got some goals and assists. And yeah, the manager we had before, the former manager, told that I was interesting, so he gave me some chances in the first team to train with them. And once we had like some couple of injuries, you know, on the team, the first team, took me to the first game, so against Arsenal, I did well, so he was impressive. So now I have my chance and I'm like working hard every day. I just want to work to be a top player, you know, not only in Swansea but in England, to do my hard work here and see where it's going to take me. But in Swansea, I want to be like starting 11 every week and be a complete player.